My name is Adrian Kobo-Marin. I came to Alton College in 2019-2020 course, and there was a Police and Correction Foundation at the time. I came to Canada to live here. I came to work, but I decided to stay and live in Canada. My little experience about Canadian citizen, it took a long process for me. And after so many jobs and so many going around, I decided to come to college, and it was a great experience here in New Brunswick. They give you the opportunity to come to college to take a career. I did choose Alton College because they have the both programs together, like a policing and correction. So you have background in both of them, and it's very good. Alton College prepares you as a correctional officer, teaching you everything. You have to be around handcuffing, escorts of the inmates, paperwork, training with the use of the Ford simulator. The most I liked attending college was the use of the Ford simulator. It was amazing training. I got 15 hours, and that brought me to the real world, like what we're confronting every day in our career. Career services did help you to get a job. Absolutely, it's one of the most important part of one of the attached to the program that is really important to get an OJT on the job training. That gives you experience, and absolutely helps. My current job is at the, I work for the Department of Justice and the Public Safety, and I work at the SRCC, the Southeast Correctional Center in Shediac, the jail in Shediac. I would recommend Alton College. I think it has more of the, it has a complete program. Deciding either way, if you want to go on correctional or you want to go on the RCMP of being policing work in the country, it doesn't matter. Like, it has a complete program, and you're gonna be exposed to whatever we do at work in the program of Alton College. So Alton College was incredible experience for me, because it brought me from political refugee to a Canadian citizen to be a peace officer.